In November 2022, we completed the concrete works for our flood storage area. The works were conducted inside of a cofferdam, a dry working area in the river. In December, it was time to remove the steel sheet piles that had been preventing water from entering the cofferdam. Watch as the river air flows over this new concrete for the first time.